Hey guys, and welcome back to Dennis is Playing. I'm the mate. So this isn't gonna be a very big episode where we do a lot of stuff. This is just kind of a update video, so to speak, for the next 2 weeks. Because you see, I'm going on a trip. For me, it's just a couple of hours. 3 hours and then I'm gone, and I'm gonna be on this trip for about 2 weeks. So there's not gonna be a whole lot of production or recording in these 2 weeks, and I wanted you guys to know that I'm not quitting YouTube or Minecraft. I'm just going on a vacation. Just so you guys don't think that I would quit without saying anything. Again. That's one thing I wanted to kind of just mention. And I also kind of want to mention the future of the domains we have here in domains and the other series that we have going. This is practically a channel update video. I was going to post an actual video, but I did. I'm going away on Monday, and I think I'm gonna try to upload episode 26 and then upload this one at the same time, but publish it maybe the next day after. Yeah. So we are gonna discuss a little bit of the future of this series. This series isn't going anywhere yet, at least. It's still gonna go. It's still gonna roll, and that is fine, I think. I love playing in this world. I love it so much. So this world is not gonna go anywhere anytime soon. I may take quick breaks now and then, but that's just because I need a little bit of a break. Like now that I'm going on a vacation, I'm gonna take a quick break from this series and maybe the other series as well. I mean, I'm still gonna play, but I'm not gonna publish anything. So, the kind of things that I'm probably gonna do over the next couple of weeks is probably just some maintenance, cleanup, that kind of boring stuff that I've been meaning to do for quite some time. Like these chests right here. I'm going to empty these out, I'm going to sort that out, I'm going to replant some of the trees that we are removing right now. I'm gonna do that kind of stuff. Just collecting some more materials so that when I come back, I'm gonna have as many materials as possible. And maybe I will also go on a little wither skeleton hunt, because that is something we actually need. So then let's talk about the other series that we have going from time to time, because I have 4 series, I think? 4? 5? I'm not completely sure. Some of them will not be continued. Some of them I'm done with. I just can't find motivation to play it, and then it's no fun. I might start them up again at some time. But as of right now, some of them will be discontinued. And one of those series that is going to be discontinued is Minecraft, because I go into the world, log on, I check the mods I've installed, I do those kind of stuff, just staring at the list, staring at GIA, and I just can't find the motivation to do any of the mods right now. So that one is going to be discontinued. Another series that is going to be on a hiatus for quite some time is Fallout New Vegas is going to be on a hiatus. It's not permanently discontinued, it's just on hold. So it's on hold. It's gonna be continued on later on. Just wait. We need some dirt. We're just gonna take this one. And then we need dirt here. Let's see. So that's gonna be on hiatus for, I'm not sure how long. And then we have World's Night's Patreon server, which is going to be continued. It's not discontinued at all. I can't always record when I want because of my internet. It's not the best. I mean, it does its job sometimes, and sometimes it just, sometimes I can't even go into Google and just Google something because of the connection is so bad. And that is usually when I want to record on the World's Night Patreon server. So that's why we had, that's why we rarely record there. Just so you guys are aware. Alright. Let's see, do we need any more? I don't think we need more, but I think we're gonna get some more. To be honest, I don't think we really need Dark Oakwood for the next couple of projects we're gonna have, but it's nice to have just a little bit more than you need. And let's see, what I think that's all the series. That was the mains, that was Minecraft, World's Night's Patreon server, and the Norwegian series, that's right. That may be discontinued, may or may not, because it's basically just domains in another world and another language. And I don't know if there's anything special I can give there. Like the ideas I would want to bring into this series, because this is, I love this series. This is what I love. And the ideas I could come up with in the Norwegian series, I could come up with four domains instead, and actually feel like I had a use for that idea. Because what I've done in Norwegian Minecraft so far is, I did not mean to pick all of these up again, just happened there. So yeah, I would rather have these at these four domains. You know what I mean? Like, I would appreciate it a whole lot more to have them here than on that series. I don't know if it makes any sense or not. But this is basically the the series that I love the most, and I don't want it to be boring or uninspiring for me to play here. So yeah, we are probably not gonna continue with Minecraft in Norwegian. And I think that's all the series is so far, at least. So yeah, to sum up this episode, because this is a really short one. To sum up, we are I'm going on a vacation. I'm going away from my computer. I'm gonna bring my computer with me, but you know what I mean. I did not mean to bring you guys. Leave it. We are canceling maybe two series, Minecraft and maybe Norwegian Minecraft, and Fallout is on hiatus until further notice, and I'm not gonna be posting a whole lot of stuff in the next 2 weeks. That's basically the episode. So yeah, I will let's see, is there anything else we can do? Maybe taking down this one. Yeah, we can go over to Wintervale and place these in our storage. I think that would be good. So yeah, let's get over there real quick and leave all of this stuff that we're not gonna be needing, and then we could perhaps take a trip to Spawn Point just to see the building that I built in between the World Tour episode and episode 26. Yeah, just I built a building in between episodes for the world download, and I think it's really good. Hello, Pingman. And then I really have to run, actually, because I need to pack, and the new series from the MCU for Marvel, the Defenders, that I've been watching a couple of episodes and I'm really hooked. So I just wanted to get this out there, you know. But before we do that, we need to sort out what we have gotten so far. That's a bit better, isn't it? I think it is. There. 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 And apples go over here. 7 apples. Wow. Then these. Okay. And I have also upgraded the sword a little bit, sweeping edge, unbreaking, knockback, looting, and sharpness. It's a little bit better than the last sword was, except for it's missing mending. That might be the only problem I have with this sword. So let's get down here and fly to spawn point. We will be right back. Okay, we are back. And the building I want to take a look at is this building right here on Real Legend, because we just came out and there's a lot of stuff going up on there. But yeah, this is the building that we built in between episodes. If you are downloading the world now, my sword will not have this, all of these enchantments, but most of my stuff will be in here. There will be shulker boxes here and some here, and food here, and you will also be able to go up here where we have, you will also be able to go up here where we have villagers, and I wanted to have these guys fall down, but they won't for some reason. Come on, go down. Come on, bro. Thank you. Go down and die. So we have a lot of villagers down here. There was also an episode where I tried to find a way to make these guys fall down, the iron golems, but it didn't take. They stopped spawning at all when I did that. So, let's see. At least they are dying, so it's halfway working. Halfway. Oh. Let's see, I just gotta take this. Just had to take these guys down, you know. Let's see, we also got zombie head. Nice. Zombie priest head. Okay, let's see how much iron did we get from him? 4? Okay. So yeah, I think we're just gonna finish off the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Well, it's not much to enjoy, to be honest. I hope you found this episode informational. I think that's the right word. And I will see you guys when I will see you. Okay, have a good one. Bye-bye.